5:32, an outbreak in Sheboygan County after 8 people contract tuberculosis.
Now state health officials want special funding to treat it and stop it from spreading. Hillary Mintz is following this developing story. Hillary, the patients are all related.
Patrick, their extended family, including some children who go to Sheboygan schools, now they're in isolation getting treatment, but the costs are adding up. State health officials will be asking the Joint Finance Committee in Madison today for special funding to deal with what they say is an unusually high number of TB cases at one time. The patients are now in isolation, as I mentioned, getting treatment at home or in the hospital, but some of the cases are drug resistant.
They have to be treated with more expensive drugs, and that can run as high as $250,000 just to treat one individual if they have this multiple drug resistant strain.
Health officials say the treatment can last up to 2 years, but a nurse needs to observe the patients receiving the medication, which is also costly. So again, that Joint Finance Committee meeting in Madison today at 10 a.m. Portia.